现在已经在特朗普让美国保持伟大的集会的这个所在地了，然后这边有点管理混乱，刚才有人告诉我们说到这边，但是现在因为安检把各个地方都封了，所以我们要重新绕到整个会场的另一边。大家可以看一眼这个会场有多大，走得满头大汗，我们终于到这里了。
来， always put America first.
Correct. They want to interview. They end up interviewing more Democrats than Republicans. I don't know what's going on with Fox. But they're interviewing this guy the night before. Minnie Mike, ay, 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 what a mess he is. The worst debate performance in the history of presidential debates. Do we agree? So Mayor Pete Buttigieg. Buttigieg. Mayor Pete, he quit out last night. And then I hear a senator from a state, we're going to win. We're going to win that state. But she dropped out. Sounds like they made a deal, you know? They both supported Sleepy Joe. You know why? They made a deal. You know why? Quid pro quo. That's why. No good. Quid pro quo. Quid pro quo. They made a deal. Impeach them. They should be impeached. They should be impeached. For Sleepy Joe, he doesn't even know where he is, what he's doing, or what office he's running for. Actually, I honestly don't think he knows what office he's running for. And it doesn't matter. You know, maybe he gets in because he's a little more moderate, so maybe he gets in. But he's not going to be running it. Other people are going to. They're going to put him into a home, and other people are going to be running the country. And they're going to be super left radical crazies. They're going to be super left radical crazy. Joe's going to be in a home. He'll be watching television. Everything will be just fine. The insanity of Washington Democrats is why millions of registered Democrat voters are joining our movement. They are joining our great Republican Party.